Other thing I wanted to mention before we get to a couple of my mini rants and your impressions is I got a new thing to review. It's called a it's either a Bob Love or Boblo, Boblov, Boblov, a mini camera, and it takes both video. And it does snapshots, although it does the snapshots while you're taking the video. And it can do audio only too, but not snapshot only. So it's got some controls here on the side, which you can see, I think, to switch between modes and to snap a photo. And there's a little reset button. And on this side, it's got let's see, pointed at the camera. On this side, it's got the on-off switch. And when you're on, you're recording. Yeah, it's like a dash cam. You know, once it's on, it's on. And it doesn't go off until you physically power it off. And it's got a little USB-C port. Wait, is that USB-C? No, it's a micro USB. It's an old school micro USB port to get the data off and to charge it. So and they provide the cable, fortunately. And finally, it comes with a little TF slash SD card slot on the, I guess that's on your left, or at least it's on my left. And it comes with a 128 gigabyte card. So I think it's, let's see, what is it? It's a 2 megapixel sensor. So I think it's only recording like 1K, maybe 2K. Yeah, it was a 2 megapixel sensor. So maybe a 2K file. And it's not bad, but you know what I wanted to ask you is one of the things, the reason I wanted to try this is I'm not ready to buy those Ray-Ban Meta glasses because I have a prescription. I'd have to get a prescription lens and all that kind of fun stuff. I'm really interested in kind of life recording. So this has a clip on it. Actually, it has a clip on both sides. So you can clip it to your pocket if you have one or shirt. It's not quite wide enough to clip to a belt loop, unfortunately. But it's kind of interesting, but one of the things I noticed, and this is under $100, so it's very low cost and it's very affordable. So instead of the Ray-Ban Meta glasses, I thought, oh, this might be interesting for life recording, when you go walking or whatever. But because of its low cost, it doesn't have image stabilization. So it's a very Blair Witch, shaky cam video, which I can fix in post-production, fortunately. DaVinci Resolve can fix a lot of its stability. Do the Ray-Bans when you do video, does it have image stabilization or is it pretty shaky if you're
I
walking?
think it does. It has pretty good image stabilization. It's not perfect, but
Yeah.
I've taken videos while walking and while biking with it, and they tend to come out pretty good. But yeah, you do have to think about them in terms of making sure you're not jumping up and down in a sense. I
Yeah.
try to minimize my movements when I am using them.
Ah, so you do kind of a ninja walk
Yes.
for maximum stability. I should also note it has a microphone, which is actually pretty decent. It's this tiny little hole right there. It's a little microphone. And I need to do some audio tests. I haven't done some real good audio tests yet. I'll do some audio tests later to see what the quality is if I can do a walk and talk with it, which might be interesting. I'm going to have lunch with some friends tomorrow, so I might test it for that or during that time. Okay, so that's this W1 mini camera, which is, like I said, really affordable, and except for the micro USB, which is very old school, and the clips. I wish the clips. I think maybe if I put it in a lanyard, but then it might bounce more. So I have to think about this. Okay, I have a couple of mini rants before we get.